1.8 miles. Then turn left on mountain road number 2. Continue 0.8 miles. Then turn left on mountain road number 2.